Let me go wash my hands. Hold on. Hold on. Don't go nowhere. I'm just going to wash my hands. I'm back. How y'all doing? Ooh, it is so cold in here. It is brick. Like my nipples, I know y'all see them. They shooting. I'm cold. I like this song. I've been hearing this songs all day. I put the volume up. The volume is up. What up? This some motherfucking shit. I don't want to fuck this shit up. What the fuck is this? I fucking hate it here. I really fucking hate it here. What is this? I don't know. Is it here? Do I hear it here? Yo! Yeah. Where that white boy at? Yeah. How put this thing up? It's already. Huh? I need to get me another phone so I could be able to play fucking music in another phone. This fucking pissed me off. Where him at? The white kid.
I don't know if it's CBS. He came back.
Is it this button? I don't know. Damn! So how y'all doing? I'm bored as fuck. Ain't nowhere to go. Fuck. All right, guys. So there wasn't no baked potato, right? I'm fucking upset. This is why I don't like to order food out. Because when I order food out, like, the food gets fucking cold. Look at the cheese on my potato. I can't live like this. I really can't. Like, I don't know who the fuck. I need Obama's number right now. I need Obama's number right now. Now. I know he's not a president, but I know he knows something. I need to know when am I gonna leave this misery? Because I cannot fucking live like this. Like me, I like to go out and sit down and eat. Like, I like to go shopping. I like to feel like I could go to places. Like, I'm so fucking upset. Yo, tag Obama and tell him I need to talk to him today. Oh my God, what is that? Oh my God, what is that? Is that really Offset? Look at it. Look at this. Oh my God, I'm scared. Babe, are you calling me? I'm scared. I'm scared. I don't understand it. How the fuck he did that? It's still there. I don't like technology. I don't know. Everything that's technology is connected with the government. Oh, hey. Okay, how you put the music up? Because I've been trying to put the music. Wait, hold on. Don't put it too loud.
Wait. You should be good.
Wait.
Damn. We're using real loose way too.
I found him.
Yeah, man. Wait. Where'd you go? How'd you get there with Nams and Brave?
Who that calling me? That's calling you? Yeah. Oh, your phone is connected to the computer?
Hell yeah.
Wow. How you did that?
iCloud. Shit hard.
Upwork has the world's largest network of proven independent professionals. It's like having a go-to graphic designer right here. Oh, I like the green one.
You know what's fucking me up? Is this fucking mouse? That's what's fucking me up. It got like.
Let me get a regular one.
This mouse right here, it don't make no sense. This shit. This might suck. Regular They put the regular mouse because this one right here, like, come on now, y'all. Like, this shit right here look like a, like one of them things that is in a fucking Lambo or something that you move the, oh, this one moved to, oh, shit. Like, come on now. How the fuck y'all expect me to know how to work this shit? Come on now. The fuck? Oh, guys, I'm going through it. I'm going through it, guys. I'm really going through it. Like, what am I supposed to fucking do out here? What am I supposed to do? I don't have no family out here. Like, I don't have no fucking family. Like, all my family, every single one of them, from my mother to my father's side, everybody lives in New York. Everybody lives in New York or Jersey or PA or Connecticut. I don't know nobody out here. Like, I am so fucking bored. Fuck this nigga so many times. I don't got no more pussy to give him. Like, I really don't have no more pussy to give him. Even though I could fuck today again. I really can. And I just been recording every single fucking day. Every single day. But goddamn, my bitch need a little fucking... I need a break. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's like, shit, I can't. I really can't. I can't. I'm so scared. I'm scared. I don't know where I want to quarantine at. Oh, shit, I'm so fucking scared. I don't like this. I really miss that. I've been like this the whole fucking day. Can y'all believe this shit? I've been like this the whole fucking day. Like, these motherfuckers got me scared. I need to know what's going on. If you work at the fucking Pentagon, let a bitch know. Because I need to fucking know, nigga. I need to fucking know, nigga. I don't know if you could tell, but I'm losing my fucking mind. I want to get dressed up. I want to put a fucking lace front on. I want to put my fucking expensive outfits. And I want to go fucking out. And I can't. Because where the fuck am I going? Where am I going to go out? Where am I going to go out? How about if I put a fucking outfit out? Where am I going? To the internet? To the internet? Woo! I'm going through it, bitch. I'm losing my motherfucking medulla. I wonder what Hennessy's doing. She's probably having fun. Jesus Christ. This coronavirus. I just don't understand. Like, who the fuck saw this coming? You know, 2019, it was like 80% good to me. Like, you know what I'm saying? It was like 80%. It wasn't like the worst. Like, it wasn't like a bad year, but it wasn't like my, it wasn't like a spectacular. It was like a cool year. You know what I'm saying? It was like a grown up year. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was like a, grown up year for me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just expected so much for 2020. Like, You know, bad things always come. You always think that bad things gonna come. But I never fucking saw this shit right here coming. I never saw this shit. Bitch, God said surprise. So I'm telling y'all need to stop. Y'all need to start believing in the higher. He's bigger than us. He's bigger than us. And God want us to know. This shit is so scary. What I did? Why this shit so fucking hard to open? Like, God damn, they taped this shit. nothing that I hate the most than fucking a Caesar dressing that tastes like fucking mayonnaise. You ever taste the Caesar dressing that is like mayonnaise-ish? I hate that shit. This one is not like, I like my Caesar dressing to taste, but it has like too much olive oil. Now that I just tasted it, it has too much olive oil, but it doesn't taste like fucking mayonnaise. I hate mayonnaise. It's not that I hate mayonnaise. It's just like, it's not that I don't hate. I'm just not a mayonnaise person. But like, I'll put like a little bit on my sandwiches, but not a lot.
Hi, Scott Murray, Level 5 Tools. I wanted to do a series of videos here just to get...
Porque eu já mudei de vida, eu lembro das antigas. Quando tu me jogou no lixo, quem reciclou foram todas tuas amigas.
Fucking crusty ass. Let me see ya. What y'all talking about over here? Nonsense. Whole lot of nonsense. I am so fucking bored. I can't. It's been 2 days, but I just can't. Like the paranoia. Me watching all these movies about these fucking sicknesses and shit. Like, that shit got me fucked up. You know what I'm saying? Thank God. And this is why people gotta save money for a fucking rainy day. A lot of you bitches were saving money for these Chanel bags. Bitch. Y'all better say that shit. Because... I don't fucking know. No. Some weird shit going on. I'm not really scared of the coronavirus. Even though I should, because a bitch got asthma. I'm just scared of going through recession worldwide. I'm running out of food. Everybody been stocking up and buying mad food. I'm scared the niggas run out of fucking food. I'm scared that they ban domestic traveling and shit. shit is crazy. Even when things get back to normal, it's really not going to be back to normal because motherfuckers have lost a lot of money. Can't even turn up no more. I'm sad again. I'm sad. Thank God I don't smoke. If I also smoke, I'll go crazy. This sadly got me feeling like I'm a fucking rabbit. What your hoes up to? Let me see if I know somebody in here. The fuck is that? Oh, this one. I'm really bad at technology, you guys. I'm really bad at technology. Ah, shit. What the fuck? Why nobody that I know is popping up? And I... Shit, whack. Oh, no. I'm gonna have my engineer. Let me see if my engineer is gonna go. You're making me wait for too long. You're making me in my fit. Oh, there you go. Everyone, I'm so sad.
Don't be sad.
I am sad because, like, what the fuck? I'm working on these fucking songs and I might not even be able to do a fucking video.
Now we're gonna get it. We're gonna make all the hits at this time.
I don't know. Just not even that. I want to go to New York. After that movie that we saw yesterday, you ain't scared?
Yeah, I was scared.
I was scared, right?
I was watching a whole bunch of movies.
What movie you watch?
I finished watching Pandemic.
Oh, yeah? That shit was too boring for me. I couldn't deal.
I took the whole day to watch it.
I think I got that thing. What you call that shit when I can't really focus on something? What's that called?
ADHD?
I think I got that. Mm-hmm.
No, you got like ADHD times three.
Me? That's what I'm saying. Like, I cannot focus on things. If I don't like something, I cannot focus on it. Like, my mind, let me tell you something. My mind is always racing or something. So yeah. It's just like, you know what I'm saying? Like, so F question, right?
Okay.
Out of all the songs that we made.
Yeah.
Which one you think it should be the next one?
Keep it real with you?
Mm-hmm.
You know which one my favorite. But I'm going to say all of them right now. We got good.
But your favorite.
I'm going to go with Chuck.
I like Chuck too.
I'm going with Chuck.
Niggas ain't. My lash is dead. Wait on me. You see how the lash is dead. Can't wait.
What you eating?
I'm eating a fucking salad because I ordered fried chicken, right? Because the menu said fried chicken, but I didn't know it was going to be a fried chicken cutlet. So, you know, it's good and everything, but it don't have this. I don't got no hot sauce here. Like, out of everything, there's no hot sauce in this house. So, you know, I got to eat my chicken with hot sauce and honey. And
now you need some seasoning. You need some flavor on that.
Yeah, so that. And then I ordered some mashed potatoes with cheese so I could put the sour cream on top because they don't have the baked potato. That's crazy. You know.
What's, what you, what you order that from?
Food over here and whatnot. And look how my fucking mashed potato look like.
That's mashed potatoes?
Yeah.
That's crazy. What's that, cheese on top? Or what is
yes, that? Yes. That's why I don't like this eating out shit. That shit gets me fucking...
You gotta put it in an oven.
You know I am too late. You know I do. It's just not the same. Man. Just a fucking...
You're crazy.
I'm just really sad. Guys, F is like one of my really, really, really good friends. He's my engineer. He hears me fucking putting thoughts together because I write my shit too. You know what I'm saying?
Don't go crazy over there.
Write good shit, I gotta be in my fucking bag.
That's a fact.
I be even talking to myself in the studio because I gotta get in my bag. I gotta get in my fucking character.
Watch, I said I'm gonna get that camera. We're gonna make a documentary. We gotta film it.
I know, but you know I don't like fucking filming myself all the time because you know what I'm saying? Like sometimes I just be looking fucked up. Yeah. And you know, sometimes I be talking shit.
Sometimes yeah, but people love that. Your fans love that.
Huh?
Your fans love that.
Yeah. We'll see. Let me see that.
Be careful.
Organic hassle.
It's peppers and vinegar. What do you want? It's all organic.
Okay.
It's habanero. It's going to make you cry and shit. It's good.
That's Max?
Max got him some motherfucking organic hot sauce.
Nah, you need some red devil. Or at least Tabasco.
At least Tabasco. Let me...
That's crazy. There's no Chipotle over there. Go take a Chipotle hot sauce. This is crazy.
This is so fucking sad. I wanted to get the fucking lipo. And now I can't.
See, I got to get in the gym. We're going to get in the gym. We're going to grow it naturally.
Oh. All right, Ev, I'll talk to you later.
All right, hit me.
I don't know how to turn it off.
I'm trying to do it right now.
Me neither. Shit, I might just see you fucking later. We got no choice. Fucking finish that shit from fucking yesterday. Is this a theme song? I think this is a song. It's one thing. Who gonna dance to this song? Who gonna get on my Instagram and dance to this song? I gotta see yes. Now, bitch, if you can fucking pop that pussy, you're not invited. Who gonna dance to this song? Hmm? I've seen yes, but I'm not sure if y'all talking about yes or y'all talking about like yes. I want to get on your live. No, I'm not dancing because I get shy when it comes to y'all motherfuckers. Ooh, that was a bad lettuce. Hey, Beverly. I want to be in life. I don't know. That's the thing, though. I gotta be like. I'll put you on it. I'll put you on. Oh shit! Why am I touching the mouse? Let me put Daily D Dog. Okay, I found you.
I knew you were going to do it.
This nigga came out alive with the mask on.
I was ready.
You ready?
All right, Put it on.
Max on tea.
I ain't got the gloves. I was going to put the gloves on and stuff, you know, had the Lysol spray.
Wait, hold on. Wait, because I'm trying to put... How you put this up?
Red knob, red.
The red knob? Okay.
Potato.
Okay. Coronavirus! Can you hear it?
I ain't twerking, girl. Let one of the girls come on here and twerk.
Do you got girls live there?
No, I ain't got girls in here.
Let me. Shit, what the fuck? Man, I need to put a fucking case on this shit so this shit
can. I'm crying.
I'm good.
Oh, I'm tired. All right.
So let me go find somebody else. All
right, I'm going to get off there.
Somebody said I'll twerk. All right. Ooh, cow. I lost it. Ooh, let me see if I find this girl that she could really fucking dance. I don't even know if she's in here. I don't even know if she's gonna be in here because she could fucking dance also. That was Daily Tea Talks, guys. I really don't see nobody. Where the fuck is you motherfuckers at? This is my Dominican friend. Let me see my Dominican friend. Oh, he's not even there anymore. I can't breathe. Shit. Oh, he's not even letting me put people on anymore. Ah! It's not even letting me add people. Hold on. It's not letting me add people no more. Oh, the devil. All right, guys. Well, I'm about to log off. I hope you guys have a good fucking night. Shit, you want to know what I need to start doing? I'm gonna get to it. I'm gonna start reading the Bible again. You want to know what I'm saying? Because the last time I read the Bible, I was like 9 years old and 8 years old for Sunday school. I'm gonna read the Bible again so I can refresh my memory, because the Bible always got some real shit. And I think we should all start doing that now. Just cause, but I'm really gonna start doing it because, like I said, last time I read the Bible, I was like when I was a little girl, when I was in Sunday school. But I know I got God with me. I know he loves me. I know he knows that I'm crazy. I'm not a perfect person, but I feel him. I feel him in my heart, and sometimes he reveals himself. He just let me know that I'm here. Even when I feel like I'm getting punished by God, like, he just lets me know that he's punishing me, and it's just gonna, he's gonna kick me out, time out. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's how I see God. I see him as my father. Like, when things are going wrong, I be telling him, like, God, what did I do wrong? Like, what type of bad thoughts did I had in my head? Like, I'm sorry. He's just probably mad at all of us, y'all. Anyways, guys, I love you guys. Thank you for joining my live. Enjoying quarantine. Bye.